Welcome back, guys. I'm Jackson Whitaker.
I'm Landon Holly.
And this is KSTV.
This is. Welcome back to week two. Hope you had a great weekend at Kaleidoscope. It was just the beginning. I think that I was meant to be next to you. To you. On this planet spinning. I think that I was meant to be next to you. To you. Center. Let's take a look at some matchups coming up this week.
Volleyball has a big game. They're playing Archbishop at home. And on Tuesday, soccer is going out to Cedar Park.
On Thursday, Archbishop Murphy is where the girls' soccer team will be playing. And the girls' volleyball team is at home against Cedar Park.
And on Friday, the Knights will be playing Sultan away.
And on Saturday, Cross Country has the Twilight Invitational. Be there.
Intentional grinding on the male. Penalty will result in a send-off.
I want to ask Luke Totolo.
No, I want to ask Luke Totolo.
No, I'm asking Luke Totolo.
No, I'm asking him Totolo.
No, I am.
Asking Luke.
What's going on here?
I want to ask Luke Totolo.
But I want to ask him Totolo.
Oh my lord.
Ladies, we haven't even started the match yet. You're the home team, you're the visiting team. This is a classic quarter. Heads or tails, call it in the air.
Heads.
It is heads. Would you like to defer or receive?
Receive.
She will receive.
Guys, let's blow this place and turn up.
Yeah!
Turn up.
You signed an honor code. You need to make good decisions after this dance. And make sure the only beer you'll be drinking is root beer.
It was a magical summer. Noah was a country boy. Allie was from the city. They met the night of the carnival. They had nothing in common, but after seeing Allie that night, something inside Noah snapped.
She wears short skirts, I wear t-shirts.
To be laughing on a park bench, thinking to myself.